Hey guys, William here. I can't remember much of this level. All I remember is how annoying it was getting the rest of the samples. This is recorded after I recorded the security breach ruin, by the way. That was all done in one day. So, I'm gonna have Syphon filter done and uploaded, and then start with ruin. So, I shall finish this now. Well, get on with it now.
Leon, I found shipping manifests for parts having something to do with R9 Devyaka. Do you have anything on that?
Checking. The R9 Devyaka is a two-stage liquid-propelled rocket with a range of 12,500 kilometers. It carries a 5-megaton payload, but it says here that Russia retired it in 1977.
Check and make sure the silo site is abandoned. It looks like Fagan was planning something bigger than we thought. Leon, any luck contacting Markinson?
No. In fact, I can't raise anyone back at European Command.
This is the way we have to go. I can't remember where most of the bodies are, so I really am sorry in advance. This is going to be a long part. Hard take. Yeah, these guys take off a lot of your armor now. And I mean a lot. That's the one I just killed. That was a really big mistake. Sorry if I'm talking low. I'm just really tired. We can't really get up this way yet, but well, we can, but can't go pretty. Well, can't go that far. Sorry, guys. Two more remaining. And to be fair, I don't remember most of them are. That's, I have to be honest with you guys. And grab these black jackets. So none here. I really am sorry guys, because this will, and I mean will, take a while. Have to get over there. I'm gonna rewind. Do not stand there, William. Right here. Yeah, I'm not a very good shot when it comes to first person. I'll move to the PK, P102. I don't remember where to go, by the way. Well, how to get over there. Is it this way or something? Yes, it is. Go, William. that flakjacket's not going to be full because I shot him in the chest as well. Jesus Christ. Don't need the grenades. I'm literally grabbing their flak jackets because I need it.
That's the last viral carrier. Your beacons are transmitting and a CBDC team's been dispatched to clean up. But their ETA is at least 2 hours. You're still on your own down there.
What's the next objective? Just locate Warehouse 76. Ah, yes. I know I can't have the flak jacket because I killed him. Didn't even mean to kill that one there, that way. Oops. Come on, show your head. Don't need a combat shotty because it's max.
Gabe, that's Warehouse 76. The entrance to the silo is in there somewhere.
I'm ending this part here. After I make a save on for the PlayStation, of course. So, thanks for coming out. I will see you again real soon in the next part, because it's going to be recorded right now for me.